Well, welcome back to my Let's Play for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, Battle Nexus. Get off my cables, stupid fan. At any rate, we're now moving into Area 3-1, Frozen Relic on Planet Zero.
Notice that the moment that device in the TCRI building was activated, it became way more unstable than ion particles ever should. Which could only mean...
Hey guys, aren't we forgetting what's most important here? We set out in the first place to save Master Splinter. I hope he's okay. You saw it too, how weak he looked? Guys, look at that!
What is that?
Let's head up there, guys. Staying here isn't gonna do us any good. And if whatever's up there can make a light that bright, it might be the key to getting us back to New York.
I second that.
I get the feeling it might lead me to some warm, tasty food. I'm with you.
Count me in too.
Head over the pass, huh?
There's no signs of humans.
Whoa!
Turtles and winter just don't go together!
I feel a bit better already.
Gold, gold, gold!
A weak attack like that won't do a thing. Man, am I thirsty. Thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again. can hit the spot. I feel a bit better already. Say we stop playing around and do this for real. This wall is our ticket out of here.
No. Problem is it doesn't want to keep jumping off the wall.
Got some throwing to do.
You know not to play with fire?
Screw it.
What? Success already? That was too easy.
Hate those jumping platforms. Now I miss the antique somewhere. Probably one of the spots where I got stuck and couldn't do anything but go forward. Oh well. Well, that's that stage. I guess I'll have to go back and hunt down the missing item. But I'll have to show it to you guys. Till next week, see ya.